हे फूडीज, वेलकम टू कुकिंग शुकिंग। मेनी ऑफ यू वे आस्किंग मी फॉर अ रेसिपी ऑफ डोरा केक्स और डोरा याकी। टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक द सेम। यू कैन सी इट इज़ वेरी स्पॉन्जी एंड वेरी सॉफ्ट। लेट्स मेक इट इन द इंडियन स्टाइल टूडे विदाउट यूजिंग एग्स। लेट्स बिगिन द रेसिपी। फर्स्ट वी विल मेक द बैटर फॉर आवर डोरा केक्स। सो हियर इन अ मिक्सिंग बोल आई विल एड 2 टेबल स्पून्स ऑफ बटर। हियर आई एम यूजिंग मेल्टेड बटर। Along with that, we will add 1/4 cup of cream. Here I am using normal fresh cream, which is basically 4 tablespoons. Now we will add 4 tablespoons of condensed milk, which is again 1/4 cup, and about 1/2 cup of powdered sugar. Now we will mix it up really well. Please make sure the sugar is melted with all of these ingredients. Otherwise, what will happen is you will see some small sugar crystals in your Dora cakes. So after mixing it with a spatula at first, here I'm using a whisk and we will mix it for about 2 minutes. This will also incorporate some air in the batter, which will make our Dora cakes even more softer. This looks great. Now we will add water to it. So here I'm using about 1/2 cup of water, actually a little bit less than 1/2 cup of water, and we will mix it up really well. After mixing the water, we will add baking powder to it. Here I am using 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Give the baking powder a good mix. After that, we will add the maida to it. Maida is basically plain flour. Here I am using 1 cup of it. Now we will mix this really well. Please make sure there are no lumps. You can see we have got a thick batter right now. This looks good, but it is very thick to make Dora cakes. So what we will do is add a little bit more water. This is basically the remaining water from that 1/2 cup of water, and we are going to mix it up really well. Now you can see the consistency is looking nice. It is thick but in flowing stage. With this type of batter, you will be able to make Dora cakes very easily. Now the batter is ready. Let's make the Dora cakes. So here I am heating up this non-stick pan. Please make sure to have a lid of the pan. Without lid, it will be very difficult to make them. To make the Dora cakes, you can use a ladle or even a measuring cup. Today I will be using a measuring cup to make sure they are in same size. Now the pan is moderately hot. We will clean the pan with a wet cloth. This step will even and normalize the temperature in the pan. And now we are going to add the batter to it. So with this 1/4 cup of batter, we will be able to make 2 Dora cakes. But it completely depends upon the consistency again. If it is very thin, you will be able to make even 3. You can notice how the batter is flowing into that round shape. Looks perfect. Now we will cover the pan and cook it for about 1 minute. Please make sure the flame is low. After about 1 minute or so, you will notice there are lots of bubbles and the Dora cake must have been cooked from the bottom, but it is still raw from top. Now is the perfect time to flip it. Be careful while flipping it as the batter is still raw from top. Once again, we will cover the pan and cook it for another 30 seconds. Please do not overcook it. If you overcook it, your Dora cakes will be tough. Here you can see they are looking great. Now we will take them out. Similarly, I will make the remaining Dora cakes. So here I have made all the Dora cakes and they are looking nice. The color and the texture looks great, isn't it? Let me break one piece and show you how soft and spongy it is. The signature step, amazing, isn't it? Now we will make sets of the Dora cakes. So just take 2 of the same size and shape and keep them together. So here we have got 10 sets of the Dora cakes and they are looking great. Now we will fill them. To fill them, today we are using Nutella. You can use any chocolate spread. So here we are using about 1 tablespoon of that chocolate spread and we are spreading it. After spreading it in one dorayaki, we will cover it with the second one. No need to apply in the second one. Similarly, we will spread Nutella in all the Dora cakes. Indian style Dora cakes are looking absolutely delicious, isn't it? Let me break one piece and show you the consistency. Look at that softness. Doesn't that look delicious? This Dora cake is insane, guys. I agree we have not made it in the traditional style, in the sense that we have not added eggs, we have not used honey in the batter, and we have also not used red bean paste. Still, it is insane, so do try it. Not just Doraemon's, it will be your favorite too. I hope to see you in my next video. Until next time, make sure to click the subscribe button and ring the bell icon beside it so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos on the channel. Bye, take care, happy cooking.